Hello, we're back to Vanilla Overhaul with Sheep. Yes. Yeah. Oh my God. That's a Jabberwock. That's the ugliest thing I've ever seen in my life. Is what it is. Wait, hold on. Oh. Is he winded? Oh, he's coming at me. Oh. He's so ugly. I got 2 leather from him and a bone. Someone was expecting us to come here because they like built. Oh God. All right, well. There is, oh, I didn't sprint. Yeah, I'm going over to. I hope so, because yeah, I'll get the saddle and the saddle. Right. It's cool. We'll still have fun though. Yeah. Was this the whole castle? I mean, one chest and one spawner? What the hell? That was the most boring castle I've ever seen. Oh! Why is there the just... What? The fuck? They're actually not really that threat. I do run fast though. What is this? Did I find a cave? Yeah. Really? When they hit... I don't know, I wasn't... More like Jacker walks, am I right? Am I right? Yeah. I can't. Ooh. Oh, Maka. I'm about to Maka the shit out of them. All right, you get that one. I'll get this one. Yeah. Raw Maka meat. Look at all this lavender. I heard that like went for a lot of money back then. Lavender. Lavender town, dude. Oh, oh, my God. Obviously. Whoa, what is that? Nah, it's a finger. Oh. Pikachu, what? It's a chicken wearing a finger at, dude. Foam finger. Is it, like, tough? I'm coming. You ready to fight it? Let's help the Maka Alpha. Ow, oh, he's attacking me. Holy crap. Holy crap, the Maka Alpha. Oh my God, help me. Oh, I have no food. I have food, but I need to eat. Oh, can I actually run now? Oh, please, Maka, please. Please, Maka, please. Maka, no. Yeah, same. It's annoying as shit. That's what it is. I guess we found something yet again. No, I haven't actually seen it, but I do see a penguin in the wrong biome, so it's my duty to put him out of his misery. Oh, he fucking fights back too. Where'd you go? Hello? I don't know, somehow I lost you. Okay. Oh, this thing. Uh-huh, we're gonna make a juicer. I bet this sets off a trap. Nope. Iron and ender lily seeds, and that's about it. What the fuck is that out there? Anything down here? Ooh, there's something down here, dude. Look at this. I love how this was crafted, like, spawned right over a cave. Fuck those ends, dude. They're so easy to kill. What was there? Whoa. I hope not. Well, he's under a tree, so... Well... What is this? Is this raspberry? Ow. Hello? Ow? Because? Felt like it? You judging? Are you juicing right now? Remember that one series when we did that stuff in these Farlanders things? That was a good series. It was a great series. That was a really good series. Kinda miss it. Remember? You know what I'm talking about. I know you do. I can hear it in you. That was actually one of my favorite ones. Not gonna lie. Alright, let's see if Ents regen in the rain. I just killed a horse. I feel bad. Kill one in the water. Nope, it's impossible. Unless you get a one hit. Okay, well. Oh god, I need to eat. I need to get out of here. Oh my god. No! Wait, hand me your berries. Oh, no, they're from Biomes Plenty. This is actually a nice place. Oh. Jeez. No, I don't. Wait. Spawn set, is it? How is it? What is it? All right. Oh, well, I don't want to fight you. Yeah, you keep him distracted. I'll go for the big boy right now. Hello? Oh my freaking. Oh. How much did I do? Oh, there's a dungeon under us. Just keep them distracted. You didn't do any damage to him, did you? Okay, well I fucked him up then. Oh, both my swords broke. No, just my sword broke. What is this? Traditional brewing stand? Project Zulu? Yeah, from Project Zulu. Yeah. I got 8 of them. Okay. Hold up. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, iron. Oh, that's a lot of that. Throw my shit in there. That's fine. Cause I got power. BV. Yeah, I know. What's this? No, I had the chipmunk head on. You're welcome. I already had the chipmunk head on. Okay. I'm not right now because I took it off. Okay. Throw in dying shrub. Pumpkin. Let's see if... I want to see the human villagers that you've been talking so much about. Yeah. I want to see them. I'm excited. Holy frickin' huge village. Dope ass village. Skills. Oh! Alive. Didn't think that was gonna be an alive situation. Surprised there isn't a freaking. I'm surprised there isn't a leg-breaking mod in here. I don't care about this shit. There is a leg-breaking. No, there's not. Why? What happened? What is it? What's the trade? Wow. Entity villager adult. Follow me. Where are you taking me? Hey, Alexis the farmer. I'm taking you. I'm about to have a three-way, dude. Look at this. Oh, dude, I love video games. No, because I'm about to score. Look at this. Oh yeah. Fuck. Shit. What? Bury you, or what? Box you. I don't have a gold ingot. No, it's still in the Farlanders thing. Go get it. Did you just take my bit? They're my bitches. You piece of shit. You piece of shit. Alma the Miner? Are you moving the whole village to start your own city? I don't think so. They're fucking... Actually, I still got her. What the fuck? This bitch is still following me even though she said no. Okay. Hold on, I'll be a sec. Oh my god. That fucking horse scared the shit out of me. I know, me too. Oh my god. Alright, I'm here. Let me just make another sword real quick. These people need to get the hell out of the way so I can kill this stuff. I don't know. I wanted to. It makes me feel special, dude. Ow. What am I getting hit by? There wasn't even a chest in there? Oh. Oh, there's a golden apple in there. I'm gonna just unknown. Oh, look at that! Oh my god, I'm in the bunch. Help. Oh, fuck. Oh no, I'm killing my villagers now, I feel bad. What'd I get? I didn't get jack shit from that. Good. Ah, that's what I went in to get. You fucking keep pushing me in there. It's just the gas. It really does. What does the traditional brewing stand do? You can make another brewing stand. You can make a limited mobs. I think we have two. Yeah. Same. Smith this out.